every email that you send, they rebuild that likability. You build that trust. Once you build that up, pagdating nyo po sa selling, it's easy work. That's why we do not, di ba, sinasabi ko po, we do not sell. We're not like a pushy salesman. Okay? We're not like a pushy salesman, sell. And you have those friends, maybe, na wala silang ginawa sa timeline nila kung hindi magbenta ng product na binibenta nila. Because they don't know marketing. So that is the difference between marketing and selling. Marketing is selling in advance. Selling, think about it like before you, when you pick up the phone and you sell someone your product, your service, your benefits, your features, the benefits, right? May mga salespeople ba dyan? Yun yung mga trainings sa inyo. Kaya ang hirap sa salesman. Ang hirap sa salespeople because from nobody, they want to convert into money immediately. That is the thing. In our business, no. Right? So some of your customers are going to buy immediately as soon as they hear about your product. Some, it may take some time. It depends din kasi sa situation nila. Right? So some people, they need a help right now. Like yung pain nila is so intense, they want it solved right now. But some, they can wait. So what are you going to do then? Keep developing relationships. Keep giving value. Keep giving them tips and advice and all those things. Wait, before you go, do not forget to click that red subscribe button below. I appreciate it. Thank you for watching.